Bengal Ray Malaluga pleads guilty to two felonies stemming from a drunk driving crash in northern Kentucky. The former linebacker was arrested last August after a crash that took down mailboxes and went through front yards in Villa Hills. He'll enter a pre-trial diversion program. If he stays out of trouble, those charges will be dismissed.